Thanks, Rory. You're the best.
What's up, friends?
What's up, man?
What's going on?
Hey, welcome to Teener Time. We're a couple of friends.
Couple.
Just teener.
A couple of friends and then a couple other guys.
Okay, maybe it needs to be down a little bit. That's really loud.
Just a little bit.
Louder.
Do the dishes, Cinderella.
You've said that already.
I have. Have I said that already?
You have.
Oh, my
bad. For almost the exact same circumstance.
There you go. Right here. There it is. All right. So this is actually where I've caught up in the actual game.
What's your character's name in your personal game?
You don't have to reveal that information. The CIA might have it forever if you do.
I think I actually named it Lord of Cinder.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool.
I usually do something stupid like Don Cheadle or Patrick Swayze. Shit balls. Just make it for some sips.
It still might be too loud for me. Maybe I'll just turn down my headphone.
Can we turn it down?
Yeah, turn it down. And this is exactly where I keep dying in the actual game. My game.
I always name my characters after my dogs.
So, Hambone and your other dog?
Who, Don.
Don? Ooh, okay. Weird. I don't know if you wanted to.
Don Cheadle.
Don Cheadle.
Don, good girl.
What was another one I had? It was, shit, I can't think of the name. It was good, though. Trust me, it was good. So good.
My character names have always been Yeezy, at least for the past, like, 5-6 years.
Oh, didn't have that follow-through.
That first round, that was just, you know, let them know that they could, just throw them off their game.
Yeah.
They could really kick my ass if they really wanted to. Do we have any...
Yeah, there should be some pharaohs.
You know, they move just like a dancer.
Yeah.
I guess no arrows. I thought we bought a whole... No, we looked for patches, but we didn't find them.
Yeah.
Okay. We should probably go back and get some arrows, maybe. Because this place is pool central.
This is pool central.
Lots of pools. You swim anywhere.
Public pools. Private pools.
I like how he drinks something and then just burps it out.
It's nasty.
That'd be my superpower. It's like, oh, this guy's coming.
Regurgitation man with the ability to regurgitate.
Come on, asshole. Ugh, the other one now. Jesus Christ.
You a pooling fool.
I'm gonna need that silk.
Full pooler.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, you asshole. God man. Damn it.
Hey, man, you shouldn't die. You should kill them.
I need... I'm so used to a faster weapon.
That's it.
It is that. I use the bandit's blade. It's the best.
Bandit's blade? I don't know if I've ever used that before.
The dagger?
The dagger. You use the bandit's blade with the fire? Oh, man, it's good. It's so fast. Alright, I need to see...
We're not going to have any weapon that's leveled up that much.
Yeah, claymore, which is even slower.
Let's go back.
You're about to get attacked!
Jesus.
This game is the epitome of fair. Run away. Fuck you.
Man, I know you guys are going to make fun of me, but I don't know if I can play this after playing Neo.
Why is that, Matt?
Just because I'm so in with it at the moment.
Just because the game from about Japan is just so superior, folded 10,000 times.
Man, hitbox porn right there.
Yeah.
Gave him a little fire haircut.
I like how you shot him. He spit at you, and then he's like, yeah, fine, whatever. If you're going to go away, man. I'm going to go away, too.
God damn it. Spit your...
Ooh, he still got
you. Don't get hit by it. Roll into it.
Is it the Kamehameha beam that can he can control where it goes?
God damn it. I'm just gonna fucking wait and pull some other asshole. You.
No, he's gonna spit at you.
God damn it! God fucking damn it.
Hey, at least you're killing one of them sometimes.
Alright. You. You're the one.
Spin!
No.
Man, they got like no poise.
Fuck you.
New record, bro.
I know, I've killed two. I'm doing it. Ding. Yay. Alright. Now that that side asshole's done. Ah, three personal record.
I'm all proud right. of you.
That one's clear.
Go tighten that butthole.
Ooh, the rarest thing in the world until you get to one level and it's all there. Ooh, I want to see how this asshole died. Wait, is this me? No,
probably.
That's not me.
So, bro, how you been?
Been aight.
Cool.
You know, tough days at work, but we all have them.
Tough days
still?
At work.
Different okay. scenarios.
I get you.
Oh, bring it.
Man, she went down like a sack of potatoes.
It's because of the implications. I mean, she can't say no. Because of the implications. I finally finished watching...
Season 10?
Just all of the seasons. I awesome. Finally finished. Oh, no!
Dude, quit it. Don't get hit by that fire. Fire's not good for you.
Are you talking about Sunny just now?
Oh, yeah. I finally caught all the way up.
Did you watch The Cricket Story? The new one?
I haven't seen the new season.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck you.
The Cricket Story? No, I haven't seen it either.
Dude.
I've only seen Netflix.
So good.
Oh, God damn it. All right, let's do this live. Oh. You know what? Fuck this guy.
Oh, Cory knows what he's doing. The just run past everything method.
He's following you, man.
Oh, good. There's another one up there, I'm assuming.
Oh, yeah, they're all over.
I'll go to this dead end right here. Oh, you bastard. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's good.
Freeze-Adelphia.
Freeze-Adelphia. Oh, I treasure you.
We had, what, like 5 good episodes without the freezing, and now it's back? The fuck?
Ooh, a message.
What causes that?
A hidden
no
path.
Idea.
Where? Oh, good. Coast is clear. Thank you. Anything over here?
A hidden path? Nah, that's not the pin. That's not it.
Doop, 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 doop.
There are quite a few hidden places in here, but I forget where every one of them is, so...
I also don't ever go to any of them because I don't. This area was never really all that fun.
Oh, hey, stuff. This is the furthest I've been now.
It opens up pretty well if you get all the shortcuts and stuff, but I just forget where they are.
Uh-oh, my phone just went off.
That was mine.
In my pocket?
It's where Steven likes to keep his phone.
What's wrong with that?
Hey, baby, you get your phone out of my pocket?
What's Battlegrounds?
Battlegrounds? That's... wow.
Ronnie says he has two keys.
No idea.
He sent the message to
ooh,
me.
Yeah. Some good freezes. Oh, you know what? He probably sent that to both of us, didn't he?
Yeah, he sent it to both of us. What is it?
Ooh, this looks safe.
It is.
It is! Oh, thank God. Oh, thank you so much.
There's also an NPC in here. If you can find her... him? Someone.
proof of Concord kept.
Kept.
There's an NPC, huh? Oh, I learned about this one on the internet. Wait. Is he already dead?
There are other corners.
You're a corner.
Yeah, you're a corner.
Maybe it's not there.
I don't think it's there because we didn't fulfill the requirements.
Oh, we haven't talked to him at all.
Oh, is that the Yol?
The thief, I think, is there. I could be wrong.
Oh, I thought someone was a statue or some bullshit. I don't remember. I don't know. I haven't been this far. As you can tell by my running around in no particular direction.
Well, yeah, if you get Henri to this point, Henri of Astora, there is somebody in that corner that you were just in.
Oh.
I don't know what Matt's talking about.
I thought it was a statue, too.
Yeah, there's someone that hides as a statue or some bullshit. Try right.
Oh, this is where you get the slab, or the tome roster. The slab tome roster.
Oh, good.
Pretty much.
Hey, let's see what that is, everybody.
I think it's for multiplayer. I forget what it does.
Oh, I thought that was in the game. I was like, what the fuck is that? Prepare to everyone get killed. What'd he say? Oh, well, I don't care. Sorry, everybody who cared about what that said.
Okay, bad news, bro. Ronnie only has one key to whatever the fuck this is that he's trying to get us to play with him.
It's all yours. I can't even play Final Fantasy 14 that he's all jerking himself off about.
I actually renewed my subscription and played for like 3 hours, and I haven't touched it since.
I made Pickless Cage, and I don't regret shit.
Those guys may have like pneumonia or something, because it sounds like they got some water on the lung.
Yeah.
These names is Wheezy's. Ooh, shinies. All that for a...
Ooh, shinies.
Why are you still here? Ugh, I hate these so much.
You did it. Good job.
Try behind. I did.
Get that homeward bound.
Dude, that's the only place I bone.
Yay!
Undead bone shard. Yeah.
Desecrate the graveyards like Trump supporters.
Disrespect your surroundings.
Wait, did Trump supporters really do that?
Well.
Let's talk about politics on the video game podcast.
There's a bunch of anti-Semitic people going around trashing graveyards of the Jews.
Just cuz?
For their horns.
No, they're...
How do you make a poultice?
They're breaking all the headstones and shit. It's pretty fucked up.
Yeah, that is really fucked up, though.
It's really fucked up.
So, you know what I should do?
Jew horn.
Respect.
So, my... this real? Has nothing to do, I'm sorry, with politics.
Does it have anything to do with Jew horns?
It's fucking absolutely bonkers, crazy story, I feel like. So... before this, I was eating dinner with my family, and...
Ooh, I'm Rory, I have family.
My mom informed me of a family friend. He is a police officer in a certain area, and I guess he's about to retire, so I think he did undercover work, and they basically made him just a regular street cop again.
Okay.
So... at an apartment complex, this person said there's a homeless person that broke into the unit above them and like has the water on and it's starting to leak in their house. And
oh,
they
shit.
Couldn't do anything, so they called the cops. So he responds with his partner who's like weighs like 80 pounds. So they're basically like, hey, what are we going to do about this? So...
Look! Look! Oh, make it. Shit. Just make it.
You're dead, dude.
Just make it.
You're not going to get away. They're just, too aggressive.
Just make it.
You're in the corner.
Lock on. Start swinging.
Swing.
Oh my god, you did it.
No, no, you didn't do it.
I did it. Drink. Oh, I'm Steven. I don't support my friends. All right, go on with your story, please.
So he's this, you know, really lightweight person, small person, and they knock on the door. They know he's in there, but it's locked, and they're like, yeah, we have to kick. So they kick the door in.
Boss.
Move. He's in. They said there's water fucking everywhere. It's just, like, flooded. The whole place is fucking flooded. And he locked himself in the bathroom. So they call for backup, and apparently they send another, like, 80-pound person. So they're like, okay, we're going to go in there, and I'm going to, like, grab his arms and, like, headlock him, and you're going to each grab, like, a leg. So when they kick the door in, and apparently the guy is in the tub in his boxers. And when they get close to him, apparently he whips out a glass, like, dildo, and then starts trying to swing at the guy. And
I would have done the same
thing. So they wrestle. No, dude, it gets fucking crazy. They wrestle this away from him, and I guess in the scuffle, that man bites the living shit out of the guy's, like, leg. Uh-oh. All right?
Man, you got your tetanus.
Oh, worse, because as it turns out, he tested positive for HIV.
God. Oh, no.
But it was over his jeans, though. Mm. Over his work stuff, so they don't know, but...
Did it break skin?
Yeah.
I really don't fucking like where I'm at right now.
Yeah. Dude, that's fucking crazy.
That sucks.
Yeah. Man,
old Rusty, you know, he always brought his glass dildo wherever he went. Home or no home.
If that was me, I would hold so much resentment.
Oh, yeah. Just no, that's...
About life.
Just doing my fucking job. Hey, I made it, right? Is that good? Am I going the right way? Should I just
you
die
are.
Now?
Yeah, you're going the right way. Just do your thing,
hey,
man.
This is where I came in from.
There's the bidge.
The what?
The bridge?
Yeah, the bidge.
Oh, I thought you said bidge.
Yeah,
like,
the bidge.
I don't know
the
what a bidge.
Bidge
is. Don't bidge with me, man. How'd I get a backhand on that?
I saw you.
I have pneumonia. I'm just trying to breathe.
All right, look out.
What?
Oh, yeah. Secret passage.
Hey, just in case the game didn't let you know it was there by glitching out.
Yeah, I noticed. Oh, fuck you. These are way easier to catch than the first game, I feel like.
Yeah. Number two was terrible also. They were so tricky.
Well, they could also just... I mean, these at least go into, like, a wall and they just sit there like, ah, dumb. The other ones, I felt like they just... They ran for a really long time.
Bloodborne, they're pretty tricky. But also, they're, like, terrifying.
About to get gangbanged, by the way. Look out.
Look! Fuck! No! Oh, I did so...
Cory banged.
Anyone else? Anyone else?
You can keep playing if you want, dude. This is new to you. All right. It's fun to watch you fail.
I'm glad. Alright, well, yeah. Let's go ahead and let's cheer myself on. Yeah! Hi, everybody!
Hey, everybody.
And just... Yeah, let's do this.
Number one, let's go that way. Oh, no, not that way, this way.
This way. Up the stairs, is that right? Is that where we go?
I don't even know what's up there. I don't remember.
Let's find out. Let's see what everyone has to say.
Fine work.
I doubt there's a wall.
Did your mic cut out?
Yeah, I think your mic is... Yeah, I can't hear you.
Play with your connection a little bit.
Still
nothing. I guess you're coming through.
Unplug it.
Yeah.
How about now?
Nope.
No.
Nothing.
So what the fuck is this room about?
think you can drop down to it later.
All right, well, Steven's out.
See you, Steven.
Steven, picture.
That sounds
is that okay then
yeah,
now?
Yeah.
Okay. So I was at the KFC the other day.
Do your stand-up, please.
No, I don't want to do that.
Okay. I need you to sing Cher.
Do you believe in love?
Dude.
Give me like three more drinks and I can do that.
All right. Get him drinks. I will hear your Cher again one day. That was too funny. Hey, everyone on YouTube.
Hey, okay, I'm back. I didn't die.
Tell Steven that you also want to hear his Cher impersonation because it's that good.
All 25 people that are going to watch this video.
Pretty much.
Hell yeah, 25.
But we appreciate every single one of you.
Hey, yeah.
25 viewers.
Oh, how did they write all that up there?
You walk up the side, dude.
Oh.
It's not.
People are
He's
dumb.
Trolling you.
Stop trolling trolls.
So what happened there? I saw you fiddle with something down there.
Oh, I just fiddled with your mic connection.
Okay.
Just jiggled it around. Give it
a little twisty.
Little tease.
Oh, that's how I like it.
A little pull and twist.
You know what's up.
Where did it go?
Here I am. Hey.
Found me.
What was that noise? Ooh, a ladder. Stuff.
Ooh.
I am so susceptible to getting stuff. But...
things and such.
Oh, you're right in the middle of them all.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, me, oh, my.
Nope. Stop wheezing on me. Please stop wheezing.
It's like going to an anime convention.
No one said the escalators wouldn't work.
Oh, man, I remember that.
Yeah, one year at I think a fan expo we went to.
Yeah.
Their escalators stopped working, and people were so fucking mad because they had to walk and use...
You're getting yourself cornered again, man.
It's just the way I like it. I hate that they disappear. That is the fucking worst. Ugh, thank you. Yeah, it sounded like that noise right there.
A whole
just
bunch.
Going up the staircase. Or the... I guess it... Oh, shit, what the fuck is that? Oh, no. No. Ring of Sacrifice is not worth that.
That is the appropriate reaction.
No. I'll just keep going this way. Follow this little thing here. Seriously, where the fuck am I? I'll just stand right here and look around. Ooh, what the fuck is that again? Oh, you're fucking with me. Oh, you son of a bitch. Ugh. Oh, come the fuck on. No. Why does he have lightning breath now?
He's thirsty. He had to scoop some water up into his mouth.
No, I am not playing this. How did he get me?
Yum, yum.
Oh, this is horse fucking shit. So if I killed him on the bridge, does he not show up there?
That's correct.
You kept saying that he doesn't respond and everything.
God.
If you actually watch, you can see him jump off the bridge.
God.
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he actually jumps off the bridge. Or maybe not. Maybe that's just making things up.
I bet it looks really cool, too.
I bet it does.
I can hear the sarcasm in that sip. Am I at least going the right way?
You are.
Yeah, you're going the right way.
Okay. Not that there is... a right way in this game.
We wouldn't lie to you.
Yeah, I know.
No, you actually are. Totally.
T- Totally. I see you. Alrighty. Let's try this again. Oh. Hi, barrels.
After the show, I got some crazy news.
Okay.
Well, it's just really just for y'all, too.
What's
you,
that?
You have two dicks.
I have two penises. And they're
ones. Yeah, I know that, dude.
And one's for each of y'all.
I called it. Did I not call it?
I'm glad you're finally making it official.
Did I say that there's something back here? I don't remember.
Did y'all see that guy on Reddit, though, that had the two dicks?
Yeah. You saw them? Yeah.
Do you think he ever asked the doctor if he could, like, take one off and then sew it on his other one to where you just have one super long penis?
Damn, I never thought of that. That was my penis configuration for the penis. Just to have, like, seven little normal length ones. Seven penises stacked on top of each other so it would be a normal length. And then he could teach kids the difference between series and parallel electronic
Boo.
Engineering.
Oh, he did just jump down.
I also saw the dude that had the micro penis that, like, literally
it's
when
like a little nipple.
Well, yeah, when he didn't have an erection, because he was kind of a big guy too. He literally he just had a hole down there that he's like had a literal innie.
That's
oh,
gonna be,
God, fucking damn it. Oh,
I guess
fuck.
We should be supporting Cory right now because he's really getting his ass kicked.
This is the fucking most ridiculous.
How's that thing living?
By sheer spite.
No! No, no, fight it! Fight it, you bastard! Fight it, you bastard! Come on. No, not gonna get me! Not gonna get me today!
He got
oh,
you.
I was
he
so
got
close
you
to
today.
Retirement.
You might have AIDS now.
Oh. Fuck it. See what everyone else says.
Oh, I think he left you alone. Oh, I didn't know he left you alone after a while.
Yep. I had never actually killed him before. I always just ran straight past him.
So, everyone else that wants to be just a big old giant puss, do what me and Matt just did. Oh, trees are in his way. Perfect.
But well, you can also just run to you, right?
We'll run up to him and... Oh, no, he's gonna get you now!
Green herbs, perfect. Oh, nope, nope, nope! Well, now, bitch. What now? Oh, yeah. You didn't want none of this.
I think he'll respawn, too, if you run back out
you
there too
far. You didn't want none of this.
You may have to go out there a little bit.
He straight up despawned. That's weird.
Let's see what this jackhole did.
But yeah, never feel bad about your dangling, and if you do, go look up that dude, because that is, like, the most saddest thing that I've ever seen.
He got eaten.
Yeah, micropenis is pretty sad. Have you seen that dude who, like, had those huge balls that never jacked off before, and they showed him his first time ejaculating, and it's like...
Oh, man.
Goddamn, like a gallon of jizz shoots out.
No, I have not seen that.
Yeah.
That sounds intense.
It is pretty intense.
So you never even had, like, I guess, I mean, he may have unintentionally had, like, wet dreams or anything like that?
Dude, I don't know. Like, he takes his, like, it's some Russian dude with, like, a Adidas track suit, and then he, like, pulls his pants down, and then you just see, like, these huge nuts. You're like, oh, Jesus Christ. And, yeah.
Wow.
It's pretty fucking disgusting.
I learned why Russians like Adidas tracksuits.
Why?
This was literally, so this could totally not be true.
Because they're so comfy.
Apparently, back in the 70s or 80s, whenever they had the Olympics in Russia, Adidas had sponsored it. And Olympians got free suits from Adidas. And that kind of became a status symbol because you were an Olympian.
Fuck!
Now, that could be totally untrue. Don't quote me on that. I'm not Stevepedia.
God fucking damn it.
I mean, it sounds legit. I mean,
yeah, it's the most legit explanation I've ever heard.
Okay, someone take this away from me. right now.
Okay.
What a good level this is.
I hate it.
I mean, it's just such a good level.
Yeah.
Seriously, yeah. I thought I was doing really good until I hit this level, and I was just like, the fuck happened? I am just horrible.
Now.
Oh, hey, I'm also fast and have a crazy reach.
But and don't worry, I can, unlimited stamina.
Yeah, and unlimited stamina. Absolutely all the poise possible.
Actually, no, she gets knocked around if you hit her. But nice.
I'm Steven. I can backstab.
With no health. Just risky bisky.
Risky business, Steven. That's what we always call. At least there's the fire guy there.
Yeah, no poise also.
Hurt.
Just a shit ton of health.
Let me backstab you.
Nah.
Worth it.
Apparently I'm not allowed to backstab him.
Did he drop a hat?
He didn't drop a hat. What a dick.
Man,
no hat droppings.
I like the hats.
I see you guys over there. I see you. I'm not going over there.
I like the sound of your boots.
Boot tapping, tapping some boots.
Boot scooting, more like it.
Scoot, 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 scoot. When we do the next break for the episode, let me know, because I really have some crazy news to tell y'all.
Okay.
Okay.
Listeners, don't wonder.
Yeah, don't wonder, because you'll never learn. Does it pertain to us or someone we might know?
It pertains to y'all's past job.
Okay.
Okay, I get you now.
Well, let's go ahead and call it.
Yeah, that's fine. Well, no, I mean, we're already at like 30 minutes, right?
Yeah, that was team time. Check us out next time. We'll continue doing this. We'll see you later.
Bye.
See ya.
Bye. Ignore the guy running around like a jackass.
So...